and welcome to Evolution Season 12. This season, we're going to be doing things a bit different by combining one of our past game modes with another one for an interesting twist. So we're going to be revisiting Swingers, which is love at first sight, but with teams, and combining it with Soul Brothers. So how this works is when I split everyone into... semi-random team of twos. Team of twos will be scattered into two different but identical worlds, and they will be reunited in Episode 5. So for Swingers, after episode 1, those team of twos will have the opportunity to expand their team and find more teammates. This will be on a moved 0-0 map, and the players are not allowed to share cores with other players. Teams will be revealed through the waterfalls. Half the teams will be on one side, one teammate will be on one side, one team will be on the other side. We'll go down in boats, they'll meet in the middle. That's how everyone finds out their teammates this season, and Big One is going to go ahead and introduce the new players for this season.
Okay, so for the new players, we have Peridot, and I'm still alive, or Trevor, and then we have Cold Bacon, and then we also have SDOHC, or Shane, and then we have one returning player who is Shut Up Brick.
Alright, Big One and I are going to go ahead and start TPing everybody, so if you guys want to unmute your mics, you go for it.
Yay!
What's poppin'? I'd just like to point out that I had chicken nuggets for lunch today, and I think that's an important fact that you should all know.
That was a good cuddle puddle, guys.
Thank you. You're welcome, Mr. Sonic Man. I hope you enjoyed the story.
My name's Jeff.
Oh, we're not in the same world.
Is your name not Jeff?
Oh, I'm not on the team with Blue.
Yeah, it's going good.
I never would have expected that Bliv and Lemboy would be on the team.
Let's cuddle together again.
Wait, am I supposed to still be recording? Restaurant
yeah.
Yeah, still keep recording.
I was like, hey, why do you have a toaster with you?
Are you ready, Diana?
Hey, why do you have a toaster with you?
This is very warm.
I'm not with any hands.
Hey, why do you have a toaster with
you?
Yeah,
I'm not with Bliv.
Oh, thank God, I'm with Mike. Oh, I'm not with Cold Bacon Score.
So basically, this is narrowing down a bit for you guys.
You get to narrow the teams by half.
Well,
I can't open the chest. I cannot
Hunter,
do it.
What's going on? First person?
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait. I just realized.
Why'd you do that?
Okay, what? Hunter, I just realized that since they can't put their own boats in the water, we have to tell them. Hunter, message the person.
Why don't we just ride down the waterfall?
Let's redo this.
I don't even know. Cut it up.
Just keep going.
Diana.
What?
This isn't even part of the intro.
Let's redo this. Hold on. We need
a
TPU. One person up here at a time.
Alright, everyone get in the corner.
I don't even know what's happening.
Everyone huddle with Len.
Are you supposed to record this?
Huddle for warmth. What's gone?
Wait.
Evolution!
Evolution Season 12.
I'm not with
Alright, catch me out in the river, here I go. Oh god, I'm falling.
Trevor, hold my hand.
Trevor, I was so close, Diana was gonna-
Does life even have a meaning?
Put him down, put him down.
What's
so good?
Cliff!
Look down the water down here, look at it. I'm coming, buddy!
Cliff, you're here!
Look now!
On the way down, all I could think of was Oogie Hand.
Alright, since everybody just jumped down, we're just gonna...
Hey Diana, half of our tribe is gone.
I thought you were doing one team at a time.
No, we're gonna do it different, but since everybody jumped down,
I have
10
minutes to live,
but
we can all see who comes down. 10 minutes to watch a damn Daniel Vine compilation.
Right, yeah, we want it to be able to like see who goes down.
Alright, let's start.
Fuck the boats, we just swim.
One by one makes a million times more sense.
Okay, are we gonna edit all this out or are we just gonna restart?
No, it doesn't matter.
What?
That doesn't
it doesn't matter, whatever you wanna do as an individual.
Just edit all this garbage out.
Yeah, just say what's poppin' beast.
It's not from when the talk power gets
poppin'.
Oh my god, you might have to split the episode a little? Oh my god.
It's an intro on an episode. Honestly, editing's hard. I didn't join recorded rounds because I like making videos. Like, that's fucking gay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what are you counting down to? Are you restarting?
It's my turn.
Alright, Michael's solo.
Solo.
You gotta go. Alright, me and
everyone
Mikhail,
put him on his
go.
Don't team with me list.
Where's my boat, Diana?
I
What are we doing?
Guys, I'm asking for you to send down the first person, Hunter.
It's Michael.
Should I not have deleted that then?
It's Michael and...
He's right. And...
Michael and...
Alright, here I am. Where's my boat?
Michael and
Jamie.
Can I see my teammate, please?
Wow, that was so romantic.
This is the worst thing I've ever participated in.
Fresh. Also, team one, Michael and Jamie.
Michael drowned. Michael and Jamie, wow. Imagine that.
That's amazing.
Alright, are you guys ready for the next one? Or Hunter?
Yes, I'm ready.
Team's tragic.
That is the teams.
Hello everyone and welcome to Evolution.
Okay, go. 3, 2, 1.
You can't say go and then start counting down.
S-D-U-N-G-N.
Oh my
god.
Alright, they're gonna win.
How Kawaii team. Team 3.
Liv and.
I'm gay. Oh, I knew it.
Alright, 3.
Hey, what do you mean? Liv's still here.
1, go.
Liv and Drew? What? Diana!
Oh,
I
no.
had just won another recorded round.
Damn, right. Daniel,
ready?
Back at it again with the ender pearl.
3, 2, 1, go.
Len boy.
Len
here
and.
Len and.
Oh, hero.
What the fuck, Diana?
Okay, this is. I take my statement
back.
Slam
this bitch with a head-on collision.
Holy shit. That
sucks. Call the ambulance.
Oh, hello.
Wait, slash help
okay.
Up, wrong team.
Hey, shut up, pal.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yaga!
What's up, Mr. Sonic?
Yaga!
Sentient. God damn it.
No.
That is wrong.
It took his boat with him when he logged out.
Okay, get me in there.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
I didn't want to go.
What the hell?
What
these teams.
Disgusting.
Brody, wrong way.
It's Brick and somebody else.
Okay.
Go, Brody.
3, 2, 1, go.
Paradox and Brick.
This is the most OP team. Yeah, I didn't see that one coming.
Nasty.
I hope I get with Brick. So I hope I get with Brick. Honestly.
Okay.
Hello, team
in okay, this is the one everyone's gonna be pissed at about. Okay.
No, that's not true.
Tragic. Let me jump aboard. Wait, slide by here. Here's the bar.
Liv, what are you talking about? You're with fucking Drew, like...
Not to
Defy. Alright.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's see this one.
Jacob, come to the side here. I wanna hop on the boat while you're ready.
Fucking...
Nice calls.
Nice one.
Alright.
And I guess you guys will never guess the final team.
They call me solo.
I wonder who it is. Alright, Jacob, coming.
I'm a solo!
It's Big One and Diana.
Hello.
Diana, short gamer.
Oh my god, Lux.
Hope you enjoy Evolution Season...
No, Trevor, no.
Something.
Don't worry,
Evolution. Evolution is everything I imagined.
That intro was 10 gigabytes.
Hello everybody, welcome to Evolution Season 12, I think, right? Yeah.
22.
Yeah. I am here today joined by the one and only, Jamie.
Hi.
A.k.a. Qenis, a.k.a. Yeah. And it's my first Evo season in a while. I was supposed to play Season 11, but... I had to drop out last minute, and I missed season 9 because I went to go see a movie. And yeah.
What movie was it?
I saw there. You've got a point. What movie was it? I think it was Captain America: Civil War. I'm not sure.
Good choice.
Yeah. It was indeed.
I'll skip you for that too.
It wasn't even intended. I thought I would make it home in time, but I suppose not.
So, what was that, the FFA season?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was the random potion effect one, yep. Okay.
Boy, you got a Snapchat.
You can snap my chat, winky face.
Oh. Wait. Who do you want to find? That's the main question.
Shut up, Brick and Peridot, or Oblivion to you.
I think that'd be really fun.
Yes.
You find the Paraboot.
Yeah. I also wouldn't mind finding Diana and Hunter.
Yeah, that'd also be fun.
Who else would I want to find? Trevor and Brody. That's also a decent one.
It could be laggy tits on it. Everybody?
Yeah. I found a village. It's cut off by the wall, so I assume there's nothing here, but we will find out. Yeah, it's cut off
just
by the wall.
Just break through the wall. Just go in creative and break it.
Yep. I'm on it right now.
Uh-oh.
Alright. After a short period of internet, I have revived, so, yeah, let me just be, anti-Trump and break the wall.
750.
Uh-oh.
750 ping.
That's me right now?
Yeah.
Yep, that is me right now, good.
You're great. Don't time out.
Hopefully I won't.
Wait, somebody's DDoSing you?
That would be fun. I would thoroughly enjoy my life.
What if Jesse was like, fuck McGill, DDoS?
LMAO. Who behaved DDoSing? Shaking my head.
He's like the only person I could ever see to DDoS people.
I've met a few people who DDoS. It's a fun time.
Oh shit, the vines. Oh, there's a bomb here.
Okay. Are our cords in the world similar?
I don't know if you're close to that or any.
I'm right here.
Yeah.
So, but I do see a swamp anyway, so it doesn't really matter that much.
Oh.
I can't fucking see anything, however, because of my connection, so this is pretty fantastic.
You're pretty good. Oh, I see a player. It's eggs.
Oh boy. Can't do anything first episode, so he's just gonna have to worry. Yeah, the trees in the swamp are cut down, so somebody already has been in this vicinity.
I just run far away from where I am, because I feel like everybody's scattered semi-close to each other.
Okay.
Because of the way that scatter was.
Yeah.
Oops, I threw
I see Mr. Sonic fan as well, that's funny.
See?
Yeah.
See? I have plenty of apples, so... I have 8 apples, that's more than enough.
I have none.
Run. Okay, I'm kind of running away from the border.
When I go have dinner, I might, like, reset my router or something, by the way.
Okay.
Where'd that pig?
Got some chickens here.
Good, because I have none of those so far, so.
Did it butcher? There's mobs everywhere. Okay. I have to kill sheep for food.
That's always a fun time. Okie dokie. Oh, I just found chickens as well. Good.
Yeah. This big forest is big.
I think we ran in the exact same direction from the swamp as well.
Probably. I went southwest.
I went southeast. So, not really.
Okay, so.
Might just be a similar map or something.
The same map.
Well, yeah, but similar, like, spot on the map, I mean.
Is there a lot of water by you in Broken Dreams?
Well, I'm back in a swamp again, so. But yeah, there is a lot of water and Broken Dreams in my vicinity.
Is there, like, a boulevard of Broken Dreams?
Yep. You're my boulevard of Broken Dreams.
Oh shit.
Okay, that's a cave full of mobs that I do not want to enter.
You know, the lag might not be so bad, you could just lag all over people.
Yeah, but see, the thing is with that, I don't want to be lag. I don't know why it's happening, but hopefully it will either resolve after I reset this or just go away before I reset it, but...
You just be like, please no kill lag.
Yeah. And then turn around and backstab them. That sounds like a good plan. Alright, well,
but then, but then it doesn't matter for you because you're lagging. You could just be like, huh? I didn't know I was lagging.
I didn't know I was lagging. Not like people jump around on my screen or anything. Hey, Apple. Hey,
it wasn't lagging on my screen.
Hey, Apple. Yeah, but then they watch my recording and they say, oh, he was lagging. And he knew he was lagging.
And then
lagging.
They'll, like, and then they'll DDoS you.
Yep.
For real.
Yeah, for real this time. Alright, I'm at 150 now. Keep it going. Keep going down.
That would be cool if this was also team inventory.
That would
kind of
cool.
Take away the
yeah,
whole
that
purpose
would,
of
yeah.
Story.
That makes zero sense, but yeah.
I never said I made sense.
I did.
I just need to find the cow. I found a single pumpkin. I'm taking it.
The big boy. Okay. I have 3 apples now, and I'm lagging again.
Oh, great. I found another swamp.
Great. I love lag.
I just punched a bunny.
Don't do
sorry,
that.
Osha.
What the heck?
I said I'm sorry, Osha.
Yeah, but he's not gonna see this for a while.
I'm wearing his skin. So he knows.
You're connected just because you're wearing his skin.
Yeah, I'm always with him. I'm gonna put on a peridot skin.
A peridot, but yeah, I just saw Bliv, so hopefully, maybe I should cave in this area now. I don't know. I will do that, actually.
I'm just looking for leather.
I can dig down. I think I have enough stuff.
Oh, am I going towards 00?
Who knows?
I'm just going towards the middle of the map, okay, I'm screwed. I know where the middle of the map is, because I totally didn't make this...
Totally not.
25 minutes ago or anything.
No, not at all.
Okay, I found cows.
Good.
I'm ready.
Promotion. You don't get it?
I got it.
Okay. I'm ready. Promotion. I forget how the rest of that goes, but... Good old SpongeBob. I haven't watched SpongeBob in a very long time.
I still watch it, I'm old.
I should watch it again.
Wait, how many feathers do you have?
I have 5.
Okay. I have 4.
Okay. Smooth. Ah. Connection, why? Why you gotta do this? Guarantee everybody in my house is watching Netflix right now, so that's probably why.
Maybe that's why.
Hopefully they stop before we do the Minecraft, but...
There's a bat staring at me.
Kill him.
No. Fish are friends, not food.
You'll punch a bunny, but you won't kill a bat? What the heck?
It was an accident.
Yeah, well, so was I. No. I'm kidding. It was not. It was planned.
Were you?
Yep.
Can you just, like, think about, like, okay, we're gonna have sex to conceive, Michael.
Yep.
Right now.
Yep. Let's go, right now. Lovely grass, okay? So Bliv sees Vinny as well.
Oh, there's 1.8 stone. Wait, what?
Bliv sees Vinny as well, so that means he can either make a choice, come to me, or team with Tragic and Vinny, which he'll probably team with Tragic and Vinny, I won't blame him, but...
That'd be stupidly OP.
Yeah, but... It happens. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Rest in peace.
Oh, I was near him too. Not anymore.
It's a good game.
I find that kind of funny, but if I say that it's funny, then I'll die too, so it's not funny. R.I.P.
Rest in peace, Exentian. Hey, that's a creeper, and I don't have sprint, so we're gonna have to do this the old way. Jesus Christ. I almost flew up to a creeper because of my internet, so thankfully I didn't.
You have to do the Don't Blow Me Up song to not get blown up.
Alright. I don't know what the Don't Blow Me Up song is, so I suppose I'm
don't
gonna die.
Blow me up, don't blow me up, or I'll DDoS your mom.
Okay. Maybe somebody got blown up and that's why I'm being DDoSed right now, because I was a mother to a creeper, I don't know.
What the fuck, it was eggs?
What the heck?
Not really lagging too bad right now. Amy, how hard would it be to respawn in?
He PM'd you? Because he was sort of close to you, wasn't he? I don't know.
He wants me to respawn him, maybe.
Or you could just scatter him back into the world that you're in as well. Wouldn't that work?
Yeah.
I mean, he won't have his stuff, but at least he gets respawned.
He can just tell me his coords.
That works too. Four, so it's that.
But I'm just waiting for it to tell me to respawn.
Fuck, I already made boots. God damn it. Waste of iron. I'm shaking my head.
I got panties on now.
Nice. I'm just missing a helmet, so... Hopefully I can... receive the iron to make a new helmet. And there's plenty of iron around me, I'm just not mining it, so... Okay... Out of this hole, let me smelt my helmet again, and then I'll probably go up to the surface or something and try and search for people.
Okay, I think I'll just stay in this awesome cave that probably goes down. So you just find Rick.
Yep, that's the plan. Although he's probably in a cave, so I don't know. But if we find Oblivion to you instead, I will not be upset. My level 38. Yeah, I should probably reset my router. Maybe I'll do that after I find a team, I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I'm currently getting 400 in this, so that's pretty great.
So do you think it's because people are watching Netflix, or...?
I have no idea. Okay, let me get up here really fast. I might just, like, wall myself in so if somebody finds me, they can...
You're just lagging.
Of course I am. What a surprise.
Yeah.
I see a flying squid. A squid is flying on my screen because I'm lagging.
Start it now. Maybe? How long have we been recording? End of episode's, like, in 2 minutes, so...
Okay, then... I don't know if I should do it now, then. Maybe, yeah, you know what, I probably will. If I can kill this cow first.
Just,
once I kill
I
this cow,
know.
I'll just
do it now.
I will, yeah. I'm trying to... Okay, I'm getting 700 on this. I'm not gonna wait for this cow. See you in a minute. Mother frick, dude. Alright, so, while I am... waiting. Okay, is my entire computer frozen? Like, what the fuck? So now my keyboard has died. I'm gonna have to restart my computer. Okay, now we're good. I just timed out, yeah, because that's... Is my keyboard not working? My keyboard fucking died. Are you serious?
You are having the worst luck.
How are you still talking to me? What? Oh, I have two wireless... Oh, that's... I unplugged my keyboard, not my fucking wireless adapter. I'm an idiot. Alright. Hold on. Alright, now let's plug this thing back in. Connection lost. Come on. Okay. Let's hope that worked. Because otherwise I'll have to sit out an entire episode and I'm not really in the mood for that. I think my computer's still in the process of trying to catch back up, so maybe a minute. What the heck?